curried mustard, chickpea, bell pepper stew, or curried mustard, garbanzo beans, bell pepper stew, one of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the vegetarian recipes and one of the most unique of the chickpea recipes and one of the most different of the garbanzo beans recipes and one of the most nutritious of the bell pepper recipes. Today we are going to make mustard, chickpea, bell peppers stew. The ingredients are 1 onion cut into pieces, around half of the red capsicum cut into small pieces, 10 to 15 shallots, around 10 grams of cashew, around 10 grams of chickpea which has been deskinned, 2 to 3 leaves of cilantro, 1 tomato cut into pieces, 2 to 3 green chilies, 25 grams of ginger, 25 grams of garlic, and half a capsicum cut into pieces. And 100 grams of chickpea soaked in water for 4 to 5 hours. Heat the pan and pour in 10 ml of oil. Put in the ginger, garlic, salt, cashew, the chickpeas from which the skin has been taken off, putting the onion pieces, thank you. cloth. And let this mixture cool. Once the mixture cools, put in the mixture into the grinder. Close and grind well. After you fight it in the middle of water. Pan, pour in the aluminum foil. Let the oil heat it and spread the oil in the pan. Pour in the put in the mustard paste, 1 spoon. Put in the salt and the mixture of spices, 1 spoon each. Mix. Thoroughly mix. Put in the red capsicum pieces. Put in the green capsicum pieces. And 2 to 3 cilantro leaves. Mix. With a ground mixture, now put in the chickpea or garbanzo. Thank you. thoroughly. Now put in 200 ml of water. Mix. This mixture cook for 20 minutes in the pressure cooker. Now, after cooking for the quiet time, put in the cilantro leaves, mix, and after cooking for a minute, take off the flame itself. Now the curried mustard, chickpea, bell pepper stew is ready and can be taken off the flame and served. This is the final curried mustard, chickpea, bell pepper stew or curried mustard, garbanzo beans, bell pepper stew. One of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the vegetarian recipes and one of the most unique of the mustard recipes and one of the most different of the chickpea recipes and one of the most unique of the garbanzo beans recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the bell pepper recipes. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe and press the notification button.